Remember, don't go for the technique until you feel the push. And some of the students, some of you were asking, oh, master, should I put the foot inside and then go for the neck? No, just stay with your legs like this. Here, go for the neck, do the bait. Once you feel the push, with his elbow coming here, then you go here. But it's after. Don't do this until he does this with his elbow. Oh, I didn't need you. I didn't know. Just do. Okay, 1, 2, 3.